CU's head football coach Mike MacIntyre had plenty to say today following Denver 7's report on his uncertain future. MacIntyre responded to questions on whether he is coaching for his job after 5 straight losses. Denver 7's Troy Rank broke the story and has MacIntyre's reaction.
A day after our Denver 7 report saying CU is prepared to cut ties with football coach Mike MacIntyre effective at the end of the season, AD Rick George issued a statement saying that he continues to look at all aspects of the program, that no decisions have been made. MacIntyre had his Tuesday press conference here in Boulder. He said that he hasn't talked to George about his job status in 2 weeks.
Well, I don't think my job's in jeopardy, but you got to win games, you know. I do know this. When I came here a few years ago, this was the worst power football program, a laughingstock of college football. When I went to San Jose, it was the worst football program in Division I, period. And we turned that around. We came here. The gold helmet is not tarnished anymore. Losing 5 in a row is tough. It's not good. It's a tough situation, no doubt about it.
Multiple players spoke at Tuesday's press conference, including quarterback Steven Montez, who said the focus is on only what they can control.
At the end of the day, it really doesn't change how we feel as players and how we feel about this season, and that's to win these last two games and to get to a bowl game. That's our goal right now.
MacIntyre has only been to one bowl in his tenure at CU, one winning season, and they've lost 5 straight, including squandering a 28-point lead at home to Oregon State. They host Utah at home on Saturday in the home finale. Reporting for Denver 7, Troy Rank.